I want a toilet paper and a freshly laid cable. And it was fucking massive. Looked like everybody was in stuff having fake tan. A big of their holes, make a charity a load of quids. Jimmy Savile and the sexy kids.
Marvellous, marvellous, just don't tell your mother.
Now in case you don't know, Worms Originals are sweets kept in the pockets of paedophiles. And this was the early 80s, it was a much more innocent time. The pedos hadn't caught on to the addictive qualities for kids yet, so it was an innocent gesture of family love. My granddad said to me, I've got another phrase I want to teach you for when something slightly worse than a fucksticks moment happens. And I said, what's that phrase, granddad? And he said, it's the phrase, mothers come. So what am I, but as far as I'm aware, that phrase hasn't been used in the town at all since someone fucked up with a poll tax. And then a couple of times it did get used, but not since then. So if I give you a bit of fucksticks, please give me a bit of mothers come back. All right, let's give it a go. Fucksticks!
Mothers come!
Right. All right. Well, that's pretty good. But listen, I think...
No! Oh, yes. I'll get as many as it will take. Well, that's one more. One more. Yes, God! Right, ladies and gentlemen, come in the game.
Up with a prostitute when she lay down and spread, I couldn't get an hold of her. I was pissed out of my head, so I smacked her around his neck. I was pissed out of my head, I was pissed out of my head. I couldn't really help it, I was pissed out of my head. I broke a chair leg and stuck it up her, and oh my God, she bled. But I couldn't really help it, I was pissed out of my head. I couldn't really help it, I was pissed out of my head. Thank you very much, see you later.